Hello everyone, I am Shine and you are watching Civil Engineering Tips channel. This is the 9th tutorial of StatPro. In this tutorial, we are going to discuss about rotate command. Sometimes we need to rotate our structure to get the perfect position of our beams. So let's talk about it. This is our structure and this is our axis. I want to rotate this structure around this axis. Before doing that, I have to select the structure first. Then I will go here. This icon stands for rotate command, or you can go to geometry option. Then you will get the rotate command here. I am clicking on it. This picture gives you a clear concept of rotate command. This is the initial position of the structure, and after rotating they got this structure. They used this angle and this structure has been rotated around this axis. To define this axis, they have selected two points and they have used copy option. That's why there are both of the structures, the main one and the rotated one, and they linked them. That's why these two beams have been created. Let's apply this rotate command and on our structure. I will rotate this structure 30 degrees. That's why I am inputting here 30. Then I have to define the axis. Here is my axis and I will select these two nodes. I can use this box for node numbers, but now my node numbers are not shown. That's why I have to define them by cursor. For node 1, I will click on this box and click on this node, and for node 2, I will click on this box and click on this node. As you click this node, the coordinates are being shown in these boxes. Now you can choose two options, copy and move. If you want to remove the main object after rotating, then you will choose this move option, or if you want both of the objects, then you will click on copy option. Generally we don't copy, but I will click on this option to understand the rotation clearly, and I will keep it as it is because I don't want to link those two structures. Now I will click on OK, then again OK, and we got our rotated objects with 30 degrees from this object. Let's undo and select the object and activate the rotate command. This time I want to change the axis. I'm keeping the angle as 90 degrees, and for axis I will go here and click on this node, and for node 2 I'll click on this node. Then I will choose copy option, then I will click on OK, then again OK. This time this structure has been rotated according to this axis, having 90 degrees angle. This is how we rotate our structures. This is all for today. If you have any problems or if you face any troubles, then please comment below, or you can use the email address that I have given into description. Till then, happy learning, keep practicing. See you in the next video.